my father used to play, my uncles used to play, so it's like a family thing. You know, I started playing when I was 5. I born and they put me a rugby ball in my hand, so since I have memory, I always play. Well, the main sport there is football. But after the World Cup 2007 and this World Cup, rugby is getting really big. Now many kids are starting to play rugby, and it's good because it's growing and it's developing, so it's really good for us. When I was young, there was a lot of Pumas who played for Argentina, so I have a few there. It's Seni Josa is one, and international I can say Philippe Sela was one of the best players for me. It was a big step for me, you know. It was huge to come here, you know. Since I was young, I remember to have the Tiger jersey at home and train with that one. So it was a dream. So it was very special, and all the guys here, they're awesome and makes you feel like at home, so it's really good. It's really good, you know. You learn a lot about them, and you're all the time, you know, learning and listening and trying to do your best, and that's how you grow up as a player. No, it's alright. Yeah, I like it. You know, you have many things to do. It's not London. It's not Paris. It's not. But it's really nice. And how they feel, how they live the rugby here is awesome. It's a bit cold sometimes and rainy, but it's alright. It's not too bad. For sure, you know, every time we play at home, it's incredible. We can feel them, like, shouting all the time. It's really good for us. It's a plus that we have on the games. It was my dream come true, you know, when I was, I think I was 20, 21, I don't remember. 2005, I played against Samoa, big Chiefs. It was a great game, you know. It was a dream come true, so I was really happy. And after that, you know, the World Cup was really close. So I started playing more and more and more, and they picked me for the World Cup, and that's why I started. I like to be on the computer, be with my girlfriend, TV, like a normal person. I would love to be champion of the Viva Premiership. It's one of my biggest objectives here. And of course the Heineken Cup would be awesome as well. With Argentina, I would love to play the next World Cup. I know it's far away, it's 4 years to go, but I'm going to prepare for that. I think it's going to be my last one. So it's going to be very special.